what we're gonna do with this coinage, you know, I appreciate every coinage, and as an artist, it's kind of hard, honey. You know, I say we're really starving artists, and that's really the truth, honey.
We mean it.
When I tell you that it takes a lot to get here, it takes a lot to be here in the space, then it takes even more energy and a lot more commitment and a lot more conviction in order to get out of your bed with dysphoria. And so what I'm going to say Marsha did in her days, she paid it no mind. Every conversation that was directed her way, she paid it no mind. She came out in her truth. She did not worry about what people said. Me, I dealt with so much pain and so much dysphoria and worried about what people say. Marsha, that was not her legacy. And that's not how she wants us to be in this existence. She would want us to be free. She wouldn't want us to be beautiful, just like the flowers she wore. And so what I'm going to do with the tips is I'm giving it right back to Marsha. While she's in there in that water, and we're here, we're able to feel her energy. We're able to invoke her spirit. Know that she's loving all of you. Know that she still wants you to give. Know that she still wants you to be. And that's it.
Love you.